अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स D1 फॉर सिक्स क्लास सेवेंथ एडिशन एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट यूनिट नंबर 1 एक्सरसाइज 1B। इट्स फोर्थ लेक्चर एंड इन 3 लेक्चर्स वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 1A एक्सरसाइज। नाउ वी विल स्टडी एक्सरसाइज 1B बेसिक लेवल। Find the highest common factor of each of the following sets of numbers. Okay, and in second, find the lowest common multiples of each of the following sets. So before starting our questions, I want to tell you about highest common factor. What it is, and the lowest common multiple. Firstly, we will clear all both concepts, and then we will start. Exercise. Okay, students, highest common factor. Highest common factor, firstly, I'll make any one example, okay? And through example, I can deliver you, explain you easily. If we want to make factors of 18 and 30, and we want to know that which is the highest common factor between 18 and 30. So what we have to do? First of all, we will make factors. We will make factors. Factors, how we can make? 1 18s are 18, then 2 9s are 18, 3 6s are 18. With 4 table we will not get 18, with 5 table with no we will not get. So then 6 6 3s are 18, then 9 2s are 18, and 18 1s are 18. So these are the factors of 18. So same like this, we will make the factor of 30 as well. So 130 is 30, 2 15s are 30, 3 5s are 30, oh sorry, 3 10s are 30. Okay, so 5 6s are 30, 6 5s are 30, after that 10 15 and 30. So these are the factors of 18, these are the factors of 30. So we will come to know that highest common factor. Common means, common is the basic concept here. So it's common. 2 is also common, 3 is also common, okay, and 6 is common. So common factors, common factors are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Okay, but we want highest common factor, so 6 is here highest common factor. So highest common factor is 6. So answer will be 6. Hope you all have cleared that what is highest common factor. In this way you will do all this question. I'll do by myself one question from there, because 4 parts are there. When I will do and 3 you people will do. Clear? So it's example. So next is lowest common multiples. Lowest common multiples. How we can just, firstly, if you want to do lowest common multiple of 5 or 6, because I'm just giving you example. So first of all, prime factorization, as we have done in 1A, 4. 2 2s are 4 and 2 1 is 2. Then 6. 2 3s are 6 and 3 1s are 3. Okay, till clear? So factors of 4, 2 into 2, एंड फैक्टर्स ऑफ सिक्स, टू इंटू थ्री, क्लियर. सो इन दिस मैथड वी विल फर्स्टली डू लाइक वी हैव डन इन हाइएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर. कॉमन फर्स्टली वी विल, ओके, आफ्टर दैट वी विल राइट हेयर लाइक दिस, टू इंटू टू इंटू थ्री. बट वी हैव डन दैट कॉमन फैक्टर्स वी विल मल्टीप्लाई ओनली वन टाइम एंड द अदर फैक्टर्स वी विल ऑल्सो मल्टीप्लाई हेयर. एज वी हैव डन इन हाइएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर, वी आर जस्ट गैदर्ड द कॉमन विच वर कॉमन, ओके, एंड वी हैवंट मल्टीप्लाई द अदर्स विच वर नॉट कॉमन. बट इन लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल वी विल फर्स्टली राइट द कॉमन फैक्टर, बट वी विल राइट ओनली वंस, ओके, एंड आफ्टर दैट द अदर नंबर्स ऑल्सो वी विल मल्टीप्लाई. एंड देन टू टूज आर फोर एंड फोर थ्रीज आर ट्वेल्व, फोर थ्रीज आर ट्वेल्व, सो ट्वेल्व विल बी आर आंसर लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल. होप यू विल बेटर अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ नाउ वी विल गो टू एक्सरसाइज वन बी, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आई हैव रिटन हियर फर्स्ट पार्ट क्वेश्चन. यू विल ओपन योर बुक्स एंड आई एम रीडिंग फ्रॉम बुक एज वेल. पेज नंबर 21, बेसिक लेवल. फाइंड द हाइएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सेट्स ऑफ नंबर्स. ए इज 12 एंड 30. सो सेम लाइक दैट, फर्स्टली वी विल मेक द फैक्टर्स, वी विल मेक सोल्यूशन. इट इज ओके फैक्टर्स ऑफ 12. वी विल मेक फैक्टर्स, 1 12s आर 12, 2 6s आर 12, 3 4s आर 12, 4 3s आर 12, 6 2s आर 12 एंड 12 1 इज 12. देन अगेन वी विल मेक फैक्टर ऑफ 30. सो 1 30 इज 30, 2 15s आर 30, 3 10 आर 30, 5 6 आर 30, 6 5 इज 30, देन 10 15 एंड 30. These are the factors of 12 and 30. So first of all, we will just highlight the common. 1 is common, 2 is also common, 3 is also common, and 6 is also common. So we will write here firstly simply common factors. Common factors of 12 and 30. These are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Now we will write here highest common factor. Highest common factor, and that is 6, because 6 is larger from here. So 6 will be answer. Hope you all just better know, and after that you will do all these parts B, C, D. Okay, these are the same parts. If values are 3, so you will firstly make factors of 3 values, and you will take common from 3 factors. Okay, and from these, which will be the highest, that will be the answer. So we will now go to question number 2. Question number 2, find the lowest common multiples of each of the following sets of number. Here A is easy, B is easy, so I'll just do D part because it's tough. So A, B and C, these three parts you will do by yourself. So I'll write here D part. Question number 2. D part, 63, 80 and 102. So firstly we will do with prime factorization. Prime factorization as we have done in 1a. So we will start from 2. If it will not divisible by 2, then we will go to 3, 5 and so on. So it will be not divisible by 2 because 3 is here, and I have told you then even numbers only we can divide by 2, and it's 3 is not even number. Tell me students, is it even number or not? It's not even number, so it is odd. So we will check that it will divisible by 3 or 5. So easily we can come to know that, because how we can just come to know that is it divisible by 3? We will add these two values, and 6 plus 3 is 9, So 9 can easily divisible by 3. So in this way it will be easily divisible by 3. So 3 2s are 6 and 3 1s are 3. Then 3 7s are 21. 7 1 is 7. Okay, next is 80. Next is students 80. Just do with me or just listen it properly, okay? And when I am just asking you question, then you will think in your mind and you will just get ready for my answers as well. So make factors of 80 as well. Students, now tell me, is it divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible by 2. 2 4s are 8 and 0. 2 2s are 4 and 2 1 is 2. Then 2 5s are 10 and 5 1 is 5. Then the next one is 102. Now it's 2, it's even number, so definitely it will divisible by 2. 2 5s are 10 and 2 1s are 2. 3, because now we will add this, it's 6 because it is not divisible by 2. We will add, we will check that is it divisible by 3 or not. So it can be easily divided by 3. So 3 1s are 3 and 3 7s are 21 because 2 we have take carry here. Okay, and 17 will not divide any other number, and it is, student, 17 is, it is only divisible by 1 and itself. So I have told you that which numbers are only divisible by 1 or itself, these are called prime number. These are called prime numbers. Okay, now till here I think you have understand students. Okay ji, now in LCM we will take all the numbers, but common numbers we will take only once. Lowest common multiples already we have discussed that we will write all that 63, multiples of 63 are 3, 3 and 7. These we will write. So 80, 2, 2, 2, then again 2 and 5. So 102. 2 3 17. Okay, so we will just check that which are the common factors. So here 2 are the common, 3 are also common, and no it's compulsory that we will take whole means common. If two values are common, means from two factors multiples these are common, so we can take common here. Okay students, so LCM hum kaise lenge? 3 multiply this 3, then 7, then 2, then 2, again 2, and then 5. So these already we have written. So we will write here only 17. So we will multiply all these values and answer. You can use calculator. So your answer will be 85,680. Its answer. Its LCM. Lowest common multiple of 63, 80 and 102. So students, all these questions, all these parts of this question A, B and C you will do by yourself. If you feel any difficulty, so you can take help from notes as well. Okay, and if you again feel difficulty, so you can ask me question in your comments. So I'll give reply to all your questions in next lecture. Allah Hafiz.